Hey everyone, today we're going to have a bash on the iPod, a bubble bash. Well, okay, really it's more of a bubble, mildly entertaining experience than a bash. In the game Bubble Bash, you bash balloons by connecting other balloons of the same color, or bubbles of the same color, and while similar in concept to Zuma or Peggle for the iPod, the Bubble Bash levels are far too short, and you'll spend a lot more time looking at cut screens and getting ready to play than actually playing the game.